We're back. Mel Brewer, Insomniac Time, 2 to 6. And it's 3:30 now, which means we've reached the Progressive Trends part of our program, a segment where we talk to people who indicate what the newest trends are in progressive music. And tonight our guest is a man named Ron Fields, who comes to us tonight from London, England. He's a manager, the man who discovered Circle, and he's here tonight to tell us about a new group who he thinks is really going to make it big. Ron, welcome to the studio. Glad to have you here at BGD.
Thanks, Mel. You're terrific. I love your show. You're fantastic. Wouldn't miss it.
Thanks, Ron. Well, the heck, let's not beat around the bush. Who are they? Tell us about them. We want to know.
I'm very excited about this group, more than I have been for years. I've been traveling around for years trying to sign good groups. This is the one. They're going right to the top. It's a missile. It's a rocket. I'm very excited. I'll tell you about it. Went to the British Isles. Excuse? Vacation. Needed rest. Lo and behold, found a group. Four men, sweaters, blonde hair, singing like birds. I went out of my nut. I fell on my bum. I couldn't believe it. They were fantastic. Signed them up, said, sing for me. They said, yes, please. They did. They're fantastic.
And what kind of stuff are they going to be doing? Are they rockers? Are they country music? Are they playing the classical rock of...
Excuse me? Wailing songs. The best.
Well, we're going to play the cut right now, and it's going to be a very, very big hit, according to Mr. Ron Field. Ron, thanks for coming by. We'll talk after the record. Let's hear what you think. The telephone number here is 262-4200. Give us a call if you like what you hear.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Hand to the side, her pinned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the well-a-man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. I'll hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Hand to the side, her pinned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the
the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, and to the side her pinned and fought her
when she died down low. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down under a right whale bore. The captain called all hands on shore,
he'd take that whale and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, and to the side her pinned and fought her
when she died down low. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Wow, our phone board is just lit up like a Christmas tree, and it seems that everybody out there is really digging your new group, Moran. Congratulations.
Fantastic. Mel, it's always a pleasure to be on your show. You're terrific. You're the best there is.
Well, thank you very much. Insomniacs, let's all get together and give Ron a great big goodbye and a great big thank you for stopping by to Progressive Trends. Thanks, Ron.
Fantastic, Mel. Listen, before I go, I have a little gift for you, a little envelope here.
Oh, thank you.
If you'd be so kind as to open it after I leave the studio. Just a little snowstorm in July, if you know what I mean. Yeah.
Good. Well, thank you, Ron. I got to get out of the way right now, for those nutty, wacky guys from the National Lampoon are going to be in some pretty crazy things to everybody's head. So tune in tomorrow night, Insomniac Time, 2 to 6. This is Mel Brewer. I'll see you then, if you're still awake.